You can run free, I won't hold it against ya. You do your thing, never wanted a future.
Since 6, it's like 8. I've showered up, got my shit ready, got my school shit ready. My lips would poke me in the butt. That's my lube. If you want to know what I'm chewing on my glucose pills because I have low blood sugar. It's a great time. We're not gonna lie. I'm kind of excited to go to school. Today we're learning men's haircuts. We're doing, I'm not even gonna tell you what we're doing because I kind of forget. All I know is that we're doing men's haircuts and I'm excited. Because we cut men's beard yesterday and I highly enjoyed that, so.
Really pretty. Like her eyes are like, I can't even describe the blue they are right now.
What does tomorrow consist of,
Miss Crystal?
I'm sorry?
Mm-hmm.
What does tomorrow consist of?
The test.
I don't know that.
I'm about this close to having a mental breakdown over my fucking phone. Also, I cut myself today with scissors cutting my neck.
So, for those of you guys who don't know, I actually do work with Monique. My sister signed up as a VIP last week and her order came in today. That is what is right here, and I'm gonna show you guys the products that we got. And I say we because I live with my mom and my sister and they all use the products, so we just share. So she got the Super Nourish shampoo and conditioner, the Only For You product, which was the free product that every VIP gets when they sign up, and with every Flexship order. If you guys want a video, I'll get more into that in a different video, but the Only For You product this month is a flexible hold gel, and she already tried it out in her hair and she actually really liked it. And then the other thing we got was a thermal protecting styling shield, which is gonna be really good. I've actually never tried the thermal protecting styling shield before. I've only tried the blowout cream, and that works as a thermal protectant too, so it works really good, but I'm excited to try that out. And then she also got this Monate VIP ponytail, so that's pretty awesome. What am I doing right now? I'm editing this. I'm planning my homework assignment, which is basically I just have to draw out a floor plan for a salon. Cuddling my puppy, and that's about it. It's like, what time is it? It's 7:32. My boyfriend's coming over soon, and I'm really excited to see him. Yeah, I look so fucking dead. Like, what the hell? And my eyebrows all fucked up. Like, I need help. No. Hi. So. That's good. I know I'm not that high maintenance. Mm-hmm. I just need to have my nails done and my makeup done all the time. Mm-hmm. And my hair. Right?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna kiss before I get up from your bed. I'm gonna kiss when I get in to the house. Down to my ass.
No, you can't, because I don't want you looking like a hippie.
I also can't be bald.
You can be bald. Some bald guys are hot.
Yeah?
Yeah, you'd be a hot bald guy. Thank you. You're welcome. I'd still love you. That's if good. You were bald.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You know, I'm probably gonna get copyrighted for this bullshit, right?
That sucks.
You're an asshole. Turn it off!
Thanks.
Yeah.
Aww. When he wants the popcorn, but it's empty.
Bruh.